Ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we welcome you to the Metro Manila Arena. We're here in the Philippines for a much anticipated main event. 10 rounds in the welterweight division, and the anticipation for this bout has grown as the week has gone on. A lot of talk behind these two. Now it's time to walk the walk.
Tommy the Hitman Hearns.
His adversary, with a record of 107 victories, 86 of those wins by knockout, and only 6 losses, from Obregon, Julio Cesar Chavez.
Okay, guys, we went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's touch gloves.
They're scheduled to spend a half an hour swapping leather. This is a 10-rounder. Hearns is getting back to basics. A good, solid jab. A well-placed left hand up top. Well, Chavez is going to be looking up a little bit here in this.
Not completely new or foreign territory for Chavez. He's not really Will Chamberlain, let's be honest here. He likes to get close. He'll be doing it again tonight.
That was really well done. Targeting the jab and then thundering home with the uppercut. Tommy Hearns blocks that punch. Julio Cesar Chavez landing the huge uppercut. Return to sender. He gives him back one of his own. I like that step back right there. Just enough to be out of danger, but still close enough to then land the counterpunch.
Well, that's what happens when you have that kind of experience. You're calm enough to know that range. Know where the beginning of the punch and the end of the punch is.
Tommy Hearns has so reach and he's so dangerous with that jab. Way through round number one. See the quick jabs, those doubled up quick jabs, they can be so effective by Tommy Hearns. Teddy, we've seen both these guys before, and we have a feeling, just kind of have the feeling that it could be one of those special nights.
Yeah, because their styles, it suits up for one of those special nights.
Great stuff. He fires one right back after taking one. Gotta love the work by Chavez. How about that left hand? Good flush shot by Tommy Hearns. Able to get away from that headshot with the block. Chavez is getting himself into the mix now, landing that left hand. He tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect. Chavez's knowledge of the game is showing through. Three ways to defend. One of them is to block. He did it there well. Good scoring counterpunch by Julio Cesar Chavez. 10 seconds to go in this round.
Go, go.
Nice jabs there by Tommy Hearns.
Slug it out with this guy, all right? Keep your range. Jab, jab, right, okay?
Chavez's legs are just fine, thank you. That was the big question. In the last round, he was damaged, but here a fresh start.
You know, Joe, we talk about having a good chin all the time, being able to shake off a good blow, but this is part of having a good chin, being able to recover after being shaken out, after the round before.
Comes right back with a shot of his own.
Hands up, hands up.
Keeping him honest with a double jab up top. He got hit, but he sends it right back. Hearns is left. working well that time. You see, he comes over the top with that right hand, a real solid shot.
In and out.
The hitman lands a left. Well done by Tommy Hearns. Parries that punch intended for the head. Oh, that's good stuff. Firing right back with one of his own. Good work by Chavez.
Come on.
Blocks that blow and then a counter uppercut.
My kid, focus.
Chavez's right hand working well that time. He scored well. Reaching the halfway mark of this round. Nice, good, quick jabs by Tommy Hearn. A little something for his opponent after getting tagged. Non-stop energy from both guys in this round. The final minute is here. There's a straight right hand.
Gotta see those coming.
Blocks it away. Tommy Hearns with a big right hand. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. Able to land another power shot early on here, Teddy. Does he have to worry about trying to keep up this pace?
No, I don't think so. If he keeps at this pace, he's not going to be around to worry.
He got hit right there, but he also gave one. Solid effort by Chavez. Final 10 seconds of round number two. And a big uppercut from Chavez. Tommy Hearns is really in position to control things in this fight if he can do what he did just there, and that's land a good, solid jab.
We have to do more. We have to pull ahead this round, okay? I need more than one punch from you now. More than one.